Okay, just don't touch that button. Okay. So as long as that's red and it's timing, then you're good.
Okay.
Okay, so just film me. And, okay. So, first thing, you just pump it. So I'm just gonna do four for this one. And this will all have an encasing, but for right now. So there's a little gauge on the side. Get it four. The muzzle with a little Nerf ball, put it in there, take my little ramrod, like this, and put it on the barrel, finish it off. Okay.
Okay, you want now, me film you or the
kind of like stand over there and then just film this way because it's gonna go down. Okay, do you see?
I can see the tip of your thing and then the field. There.
Okay. One, two, three.
I lost it.
Okay, keep filming. I'm gonna show you where it landed.
Do you want me to come back with you or no?
Yeah, you can follow me. Because it landed in the back corner here. So that was just me arcing it, but that was on four. It can go all the way to six. Because that was, I think, 50 PSI, and it goes all the way to 75 PSI. So from all the way up there to here. So that's probably like 150 feet, maybe more. I don't know. All right, you can stop filming now.